Mom, I don't believe in God anymore.
You will be punished by God.
Yeah, sure.
I warned you already.